File security in Dropbox not only keeps your work and other files safe, but lets you restore and recover work that might have been lost, too. Let's say you accidentally deleted an important file and want to get it back. Just head to Dropbox.com, select Deleted Files on the left sidebar, and find the name of the deleted files or folders you want to recover. Click the checkbox icon and select Restore. Now, let's say you have a file you want to restore to a previous version. Click All Files on the left sidebar, find the name of the file you want, and select More on the right side. Select Version History, and find the version you want to restore, and click the Restore button. Select Restore to replace this file with the version you want. If you deleted a shared folder from your Dropbox account, you can also restore it to regain access. Head back to the Dropbox homepage and select Shared in the left sidebar. Click on the Files or Folders tab on the top of the page, locate the file or folder you deleted, and select Add on the right side of the file. And now you're back up to speed with access to the files you need. Everybody makes mistakes. But if something bigger happens that might affect a large amount of data, Dropbox Rewind can help recover it. You can find out more about that and more at help.dropbox.com.